Hello student, in this video we will do chapter money. Okay, this is your chapter number 8. Let's begin. Here are the topics we are going to cover in this chapter. So number 1 is reading rupees and paise. Second, how to convert rupees into paise. And the third one is how to convert paise into rupees. And finally, we will learn how to add, subtract, multiply and divide money. So let's start. So let's start and see how to read and write figures in rupees and paise. Amount of money can be written in two ways. In words, it can be written like 3 rupees and 50 paise, and in figure it is like rupees 3.50. Dot separate the rupees and the paise. Next example is 3 rupees and 5 paise. It can be written as rupees 3.05. Okay, if paise is less than 10, then write a 0 after dot. Okay, and there's always 2 digit to express paise. Remember 3 important points here. First, dot separates the rupees and paise. The second point is if paise is less than 10, then write a 0 after dot. And the third one is always use 2 digits to express paise. Most of the students make mistakes while writing paise and rupees. Okay, the first example is, for example, if you want to write paise in terms of 50 paise and 5 paise. Make a note that if paise is less than 10, then write a 0 after dot. For example, if there is a 9 paise, then in figure it can be written as 0.09. Now let's see how to convert rupees into paise and paise into rupees. As we all know that in Indian currency is rupees and paise, and you know that in 1 rupees is equals to 100 paise. So to convert rupees into paise, you have to multiply by 100, and if you want to convert a paise into rupees, then you have to divide by 100. Now let's discuss some example which shows how to convert rupees into paise. Here are the some examples. Student, we just learned that 1 rupees equals to 100 paise. So 8 rupees is equal to 100 into 8, and that is 800 paise. Some more examples will show how to convert paise into rupees or rupees into paise. So another one is rupees 4.30 into paise. So rupees 4.30 is multiplied by 100 and it becomes 430 paise. So next example is how to convert paise into rupees. For this, you can see here, for paise into rupees, you have to divide by 100. Okay? So 1 paise is equal to 1 by 100 rupees or 0.01 rupees. So 25 paise is equal to 25 divided by 100, and the answer is 0.25 rupees. Okay? Next example is 320 paise into rupees. 320 will be divided by 100 and it becomes rupees 3.20. I hope it is clear to everyone. Now let's see how to add money. Here we have one question, and the question is, add 29 rupees 75 paise and 36 rupees 48 paise. Okay, student, we can write 29 rupees 75 paise as rupees 29.75, and similarly 36 rupees 48 paise as rupees 36.48. Okay, now let's add this and write rupees under the rupees column and paise under the paise column, and decimal point is below each other. For example, here you can add 8 plus 5 is 13. Now 3, 1 is carry. 7 plus 4 is 11. Plus 1 is 12. Then again 1 is carry. 9 plus 6 is 15. Plus 1, 16. 6 is there. 1 is carry. And then we add all these number 3 to 1 together, it becomes 6. So your answer is rupees 66.23, and you can read as 66 rupees 23 paise. Okay, now let's learn how to subtract money. And the question is rupees 29.75 from rupees 43.20. again, we have to write in the column. The rupees will be in the rupees column and the paise will be in the paise column. Then subtract. Remember one thing here, that the bigger number or the bigger amount should be on the top and the lower amount should be at the bottom. Okay, then subtract and you will get the answer. We have one more example here, that 321 rupees 0.87 will be subtracted from 601.05, and you will get the answer if you will follow the subtraction rules. Now let's run the multiplication of money. So let's see the question. If a worker is paid rupees 367.50 per day, how much will he earn in a week? Okay, it is a very simple question, that a worker earn in one day is rupees 367.50. So what amount worker earn in 7 days? So you have to multiply this amount into 7 and you will get the answer. So hence the worker will earn rupees 2572.50 in a week. You can read this amount as 2572 rupees and 50 paise. Okay, now let's understand division of money. So question is, the cost of 9 school bag is rupees 2949.75. find the cost of each bag. So the cost of 9 bag is given and you have to calculate the cost of 1 bag. So you have to divide the amount, total amount, with 9, and after performing the division you will get the amount, or you can say the cost of each bag is rupees 327.75 or 327 rupees and 75 paise. Now here are some learning checks, some questions from this previous explanation. Solve this question in any copy and understand that what is the calculation of the money. Thank you, students.